Good morning, good morning. This is your Reverend Dr. Edwina Parent coming on to give you a weekday morning prayer. Guess what? It is Thankful Thursday. Come on, y'all. We are thankful he woke us up this morning. We are thankful that he started us on our way. We are thankful that he protected us last night. We are thankful that we got food on our table this morning. We are thankful that we got gas to go to work. We are thankful this morning. Come on and give God some glory in here. I am thankful that he kept me another day. I'm even thankful that he gave me another day to get it right. Another day to get myself together before he cracked the sky. Glory to God. I'm so excited this morning. I'm so excited because you know what? I know that God is a prayer answering God. He kept us last night. We prayed for protection and he did it. It wasn't CPI. It wasn't ADT. It wasn't priority security. It wasn't Brinks Home, but it was Jesus that protected us. So I say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord, for all you've done for me. Could have been me. Thank you, Lord. No place to stay. Thank you, Lord. But I thank you, God, that you kept us another day. So have a glorious day in the Lord. I love you. Give grace to receive grace. Bye-bye.